Hello and welcome, my name is Ludovic Frelin, Product Manager at Virtu Electronic ICS. We want to speak today about our specific 48-volt power distribution solutions based on PCB technology for electric and hybrid vehicles. As you know, 48-volt systems have several advantages. Voltage level below 60 volts simplify the safety requirements in an electric vehicle. The components are also compact and have a limited impact on the total weight of the vehicle. All of this make 48-volt a competitive solution for electrification to increase the power and reduce CO2 emissions. We'll speak today about three categories of product: the main power distribution unit, the fuse box, and auxiliary PDU based on our Redline box platform. Let's start with an important part of the 48-volt power distribution architecture. This is the main PDU. A main PDU can interconnect one or several different battery lines with an inverter, DC-DC converter, or heating system, for example. Please find here an example of a customer-specific solution. You can notice that a pre-charged circuit with power resistor and pre-charged relay are present here and here. They are protecting the main contactor against inrush currents. This main contactor is directly integrated on the PCB without any cables, with power elements under it. The power connectors are also connected to the PCB without any cable by using power elements here and here. Everything is integrated in a sealed box for protection against water and dust. Now let's focus to another type of power distribution product. This is the fuse box, which is here our 6F Redline power box. This box can integrate 6 MIDI fuses 48-volt here and here. Water ingress protection is an important characteristic for 48-volt architectures. These fuses are connected with cable lugs and the IP66 is achieved with sealing elements around each cable. The main input is coming from this big cable and will distribute the current on the busbar. This box is an efficient and compact solution to fuse your elements by providing some protection regarding water and dust. The final type of box we would like to show you is the auxiliary PDU. These products allow to interconnect components with lower current or signals. Thanks to the modularity of the platform, we have developed specific components compatible to 48-volt. You can see here an example of a connector compatible with HDS 15 or 18 pin. You can also notice here some Sherlock connection that will allow rapid and sealed connection for higher currents. Inside the box, the insulation distances have been adapted and we are using fuses and relay compatible with 48-volt nominal voltage. This box has also an IP rating 6669K. So you have here an easy solution to protect and switch some of the components of your architecture. When it's necessary to have more space for the components or more input and output, we can also use our twin box. This box has also an IP rating 6669K. Some specific modules can be used to make a 48-volt configuration. Here you can see a module for three power connections made with Sherlock, but you can also configure the box with modules for HDS-ES connector, for example. We have different possibilities to realize power distribution products for your electrification projects, especially in 48-volt. We can use our standard platform to configure your own product, or we can design some specific solutions fitting to your specific requirements. So if you see a need for 48-volt solution, please get in touch with us through the comments, through our website, or with your sales contact. Many thanks and goodbye.